Hi folks, welcome back to our YouTube channel, and today's installation is a 911 Carrera T, finished in beautiful Miami blue. So I just want to take you around this installation, mainly because finally we've formulated our Porsche 911 upgrade, so it's going to cover a 997, 991, 992, and we've put them in at some sort of order, which makes it much, much easier for people to select the hi-fi system they're looking for with the budget they've got to play with, and also depending on the original spec of the car, although we can play around with the coding on these now and, you know, upgrade the coding, change them to optical output and stuff like that. So very shortly we'll have all of this written up on our website, but in the meantime, you know, we've got videos about it and you can contact us, of course, for a personal quotation on any of the systems we do. So this is the Porsche system free. So what that means is we have replaced the mids and the tweeters. So the mid-range is here, tweeters in the top of the dash, and we've replaced them with the Focal ES100Ks. They're our favourite 4-inch components to date. It's currently 2020, we've not found anything better, but we're always open to suggestion, and every day's a school day, so if something better comes along, we would always look at using it. But at the moment, we're very, very happy with the ES100Ks. We have combined that with the Audison AP8 woofer in the bottom of the door, so that's a stunning 8-inch, little bit of dirt there, a stunning 8-inch driver. As always, I know it gets boring, but we've done a huge amount of soundproofing this door. So it's our three-layer soundproofing system. That's the back of the door card, the outer skin of the door, and the whole of the frame. So we have spent a whole day just installing those front components. Now, what you can't see is the multi-channel class D amplifier, which is tucked away underneath the driver's seat. And that is driving the woofers in the bottom of the doors and the mids and tweeters too. Because we're driving the woofers as subwoofers, there is a kind of a tone control on the head unit. It doesn't really do what we want it to do. So we've added the subwoofer level control. I'm going to go around the other side and show you that, because it's quite cool how we do that now. We're getting them all in a very similar location because we like to formulate things. We want them to be straightforward, and we like to repeat the installation so that everyone knows how it works. And here it is. So here's our little subwoofer controller. It's just on the side of the column. It's really easy to get to. It's nice and discreet. If the system ever comes out, we simply put a little grommet back in there. And you can't really hear, but that is turning up and down the subwoofers in the doors. So that's where we're getting all of our bass from in this car. We do have options for a separate subwoofer in the back, but actually you'd be really surprised how much bass we can get from just those front woofers. This is a late model car, obviously being a 911, so it's already got Apple CarPlay, etc, etc. Connectivity is awesome. The whole car's awesome, if I'm honest, as you can see. But this had the bass audio, so all speakers driven from the head unit, so that's what we've changed. So there you go. Hopefully you've enjoyed the video. If you've got a 991, we can upgrade it, of course, as we can a 992 and a 997, and even a 996, which we still see from time to time. Thanks very much for watching the video.